just the way we live.
This is the home of the large hadron collider.
The mosquito is the world's most dangerous animal when it comes to humans.
If you believe the measurements that we made, the universe is going to collapse.
Where's this all going in the future? It could be tremendous.